I'll fight you if I must. This one is mine. I'll fight you if I must. Let's move on. I don't like to linger in this place. This one is mine. This is not the most pleasant place I've woken up. So, this is the ghost of She's lair. I was never brave enough to try to fight.
Does Ghost of She like quiet and grave? Then visions of truth are at an end. Will you learn from truth? Maybe yes, maybe no. Only for you to decide. Here, take. Gift to remind you of visions. Use well, or sell to cure your traitor. Either way, says much about you.
Welcome back. What can I do for you? Caesar would never admit this openly, but he knows that I'm alive. I've killed enough of his frumentarii and assassins that have come looking. I've heard one of them travels the Mojave as a courier. Most of Caesar's agents meet a fitting end in NCR territory. But maybe this one survived. I have to admit, it's hard to believe. That even after all he did to me, all he tried to do to find and erase me from this world, he went first. No doubt this will be good for the Mojave. I can only hope Arizona and the tribes don't suffer as the Legion falls apart around them. Good. You're doing God's work, whether you believe it or not. He's a butcher. Believe me, I know the godless fire that burns in his heart. I've been burned by it myself. He's not the kind to let his subordinates do all the killing. No, he likes to have a hand in it, with that spear of his. He's fashioned himself an abomination before the eyes of the Lord. I'm happy to serve as an instrument of divine justice. I am a New Canaanite. We believe we are the heirs of a spiritual tradition, given to our ancestors thousands of years ago. We have made and kept covenants with our Lord God to honor his laws. In exchange, we are promised eternal salvation after this life. A day will come when our Lord returns to judge us all. Until then, we must honor his laws and start others along the path of salvation if we can. That's why we trade with others and work the tribes. We have more than food and medicine to offer. Good news is our most valuable commodity. Whether there is a god or not, his existence doesn't depend on what you believe or what I say. There is much to be skeptical of in this world. So it no longer surprises me to learn how many people don't really believe in anything. But I believe that our Lord was made flesh as Jesus Christ and died to redeem me, and you, and the Sorrows, even the White Legs, everyone. God be...
I'm glad to see you're still with us. How can I help you? I appreciate it. Well, that's it. This is all we need. Now all that's left is to quietly pack up and try to get out of here without being noticed. That's assuming that Joshua won't try to stop me. And that he hasn't talked you into fighting the White Legs despite what I've said. Don't worry, I don't hold it against you. You're an outsider. Fighting seems like the practical solution. I'll tell you again. There's more at stake. Even our Lord had doubts.
Good job getting those supplies to Daniel. If you were a dead horse, you'd get a tattoo for that. Let me tell you a story. When I was a boy, a man came through the valley with one of the caravans. Tall man, big mustache, carried a guitar. I asked what he did for his living, and the interpreter told me he was a singer. What is that? I asked. The man explained that he went from place to place and sang for people, who gave him food and shelter and care in return. I couldn't believe that there was a place in this world where a man could do that. I promised myself then that one day I'd explore that world myself. I haven't told him yet. Never had the Growans. You'd do that? Sure. Sounds smart to me. He might not get so mad at you. Mostly it's the mountain bighorners. Whole herd of them up on the cliffs there. Usually they're not too aggressive, but lately, whew. My guess is one of the calves got lost somewhere along the way. Bighorners are communal. One missing calf, and the whole herd gets ornery. If that calf doesn't turn up soon, they might very well come down into the valley and attack the camp. Yeah? Hey, thanks. Most of the hunters don't listen when I tell them the problem. Just one thing. Try not to kill any bighorners if you can, yeah? You'll drive the herd off and we'll have to range farther on our hunts. You might try luring the baby out with some banana yucca. These bighorners go crazy for the stuff. That's great. I'll help any way I can. What can I tell you?
Katubiu. Daniel was firm about my staying with you. Are you certain? If that is your wish, I cannot...
Good job getting those
As you, I walk. Katubiu.
What can I tell you?
Whew!
Glad to hear it. That'll be some happy mama, huh? Thank you. Really, it means a lot to me. Go with...